Oh dear. Okay, let's get going. Jacob plans to assassinate the Earl of Cardigan. Ooh, should be fun.
What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax, I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, Nen. Allow no one past unless I authorize them. Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Right. Let's do this. We want that unique kill for sure. Since we've been missing our previous ones. Politician, policeman, minister. Don't kill any policeman. Great. Arrrr. Ooh, it's raining outside. Like, seriously raining. See, we can kidnap that policeman. Not sure how I'm gonna go about it, but ooh, it's raining hard outside.
Lord knows, just really hard. His cards very prettily. Nearly getting assassinated was the best thing for his career.
Gladstone's beside himself.
Gladstone allowed himself to be outmaneuvered. He should be.
Come then, let's go inside.
I'll just stay down.
Don't try to sell me
time
anything.
For a grave,
please.
Yeah, I'm killing them. I don't care. I'll give a fuck. I don't care. Care more about. Thank you. Is there a stack nearby?
You're gonna regret hiding from me.
I can't kidnap them.
Balaclava. Of course it bloody is.
God, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
How did he slip away?
Investigate that noise.
Well, that's a corpse.
That's a corpse indeed.
Smudge to the evidence.
I don't know if in this game you can sit down on benches and like blend in with people. Before you could, but I don't know if you can in this one. There he is.
I'll check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
It's a party in here. Oh, I can sit. Shit. A seat or not? Oh, fuck. Give password.
that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen!
So
and
dramatic.
The 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
So dramatic. Perfect, just missed it.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care from the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super, great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
A letter? For me? A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not.
No.
Why do you have that mic?
Because it makes me look cool.